wonderful weekend.
Does anybody else smell that? I can't stand it.
By my hand, the dead shall die again.
Hello? Hello?
This thing took my parents. I want payback.
Whoa.
This is Professor Raymond Nobe. The following are steps to be taken in order to dispel the Kandarian demon. Deviate from them at your own hazard. The first step is to gather the pieces of a map that you'll find nearby. The map will reveal the location of the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian dagger.
Gonna get messy.
I was about to tell me how to take the shirt off, and then I realized I was an Ash. So I used to play Evil Dead 1 Ash.
Found the first hidden piece of the map. Keep moving and find another.
Just point and shoot, I guess.
Next one's like in the windmill or something by you guys. Oh, called it.
Of the map. Keep Holy it close shit. And continue.
Yeah, Mia should definitely get that.
72 damage and 4 range.
There's a blue double barrel with, if our hunter is needing something.
Ah, a little easier to see. Step closer to getting the hell out of here.
Gotta be shooting to make a noise yet.
Ah, just what I needed right now.
I'm gonna be doing all that.
Oh,
there you go. Aw, you fucker.
Whoa!
another purple chest down here. Boomstick.
Careful. I've been known to fight back.
Whatever the hunter feels like moving towards an objective. With how often this game, like, I don't know about for you, but it just crashes on me, so.
Yeah. It doesn't happen. It happens, like, one time for a couple hours that you play. Really annoying.
Yeah, exactly.
It did it to me yesterday when I was on a roll. I had, like, a buttload of kills and damage. I was all stocked up. Damage and crap.
I swear, it only happens when you're doing
the
good.
The road survivors have gathered the final piece of the map. Make haste to the lost pages of the Necronomicon and Kandarian
Deck. I don't
put
out that much damage as it is. It's really disappointing.
Right. Yeah, so, Evil Dead 1 Ash is usually, typically, who I main myself.
Yeah.
And, that happened to me the other day. I think I had, like, a legendary, like, meat hammer or something like that, so I was doing quick, like, heal damage, too, thugging on him. I had taken one objective by myself while the teammates, like, had the demon kind of busy elsewhere. And then as soon as he came to spawn on me with, like, a whole bunch of units, the game just, like, froze and crashed.
Crap, man.
Alright, brother. Which one did you guys want to do first, by the way?
You guys get the charge, I'll tag along.
Alright, let's probably do Dagger first. I think the dark ones are probably gonna be behind the castle. Here. I don't know if you can carry any more stuffs, but not you. Yeah, okay, you.
Crap.
Yeah, I got you. Do you need anything else?
Do you guys need the yellow ammo or the red one?
I think I'm good there. Do you need special ammo?
I'm okay on that too. I just always carry all of it just in case.
Check this out.
Yeah, I do the same thing. All right, then I can't carry anymore, so let's roll.
dead and free.
I'm on Xbox. What are you on?
I've activated the Kandarian dagger. All manner of evil spirits will sense their imminent doom and attack accordingly.
You prefer playing on X or excuse me, on PlayStation?
Just because I got my friends on there, but the Xbox is way faster.
Somehow X stronger.
Oh yeah. I got my console for my wife. Definitely next year I'm gonna have to get one of those for myself. Okay, it's nice. Here, Healer Ash, this gun is too good to be in my hands. I marked the gun for you back there.
Okay.
Kandarian dagger. You are one step closer to defeating the spirits of the book.
Thank you. this guy's watched the tutorials on how to play demons.
Chimp makes you feel good.
This is like the best level one I've played against.
I was so lost when I tried it, I don't know what the hell was going on.
Oh, same here. That was awful. This guy's like already possessing stuff and the way he's moving around, like, he's doing well.
Yeah. Yeah, right before our boy disconnected, I don't know how the hell he found me. Gotcha. Yeah, I hit the car a bit.
Oh, you got me possessed. Watch out. Watch behind you, Amy.
The lost pages of the Necronomicon have been out. Steal yourself a battle. Survivors now hold the lost pages of the Necronomicon. A world is a step closer to salvation.
Fire going.
team has retrieved the lost pages and the Kandarian dagger. Use them to put an end to the Dark One's reign of terror.
Great times with this car.
Oh crap, it crashed again.